Start off with a tagger. If you are working with a large group of children, you can have multiple taggers to start off with. When the tagger tags another child, that child now joins hands with the tagger and they start to create a blob. The blob will get bigger and bigger the more the children that are tagged. If the children have more than three people in their blob, they can break off and form two smaller blobs. This game will have children working together and running fast away from all the blobs.